Hi viewers, now I am going to show you how to make a sun rays falling effect in Photoshop. This is the original image and this is affected. This effect we can make very easily without using any other sun rays falling affected stock or images. So how is that? We can check. I'm using this image. Make it duplicate layer. Go to image, adjustments, levels. Then you can find out white areas. Means brighted areas which is are coming from light. Okay, actually light are coming from this side, so we find it. Now click OK, go to filter, blur, radial blur. It is the actual effect. We can blur method set into zoom and blur center. It's called a direction of rays falling. Rays actually falling from right top to left down, so we can set the plus mark to right top side. Amount we can set the about 16% because we want to gather a rays, longer rays, so that we click OK. See the rays and go to blending mode, set it overlay, right? Down the opacity of this layer. Okay, match the both layers, go to filter and Nick collections, color FXC Pro, natural, take the detailed extractor effect. Adjust the contrast and saturation what you want and click OK. Now you can get the final output.